I'm sure you had a very wonderful conference, a very wonderful ride. I just can't imagine what those who are absent from this conference have lost. Because who will get out to our respective clubs? We'll try to tell our friends who are absent to try to be present at the event. Hello. The conference is going as planned. I'd like to make a few announcements. First, to say that by 13 hours, the time for lunch, and we have very many pay-as-you-go eating spots. Lunchtime, so you go, just, we have several of them around here. Just go around, the deeper your pocket, the more food you eat. But for the Rotary Foundation lunch, which is a ticketed event, those who are so paid will be having lunch at the restaurant. It's just around here. That one you already paid, so you just go sit comfortably and have lunch. But those who didn't pay for that, you can do pay as you go. Everywhere out there. Thank you very much. After lunch, we expect that we all get ready at 14:30 hours, 2:30 p.m. for the very first breakout session. We have three topics, and I would like to inform all of us. Those girls that came with more than 5-6 persons, we can share yourselves into the six. We are going to be six topics to discuss in two sessions. So just have one or two members attending each of them. The very first one will be talking about public relations, and the venue for that will be main hall here inside this hall, and the moderator will be the McGreen's Road PDG, Elizabeth Ogbuamahu. She'll be moderating, and the discussions are going to be Rotarians Joe Otting and Charles Effiong. The two of them are going to be discussions. I'd like to encourage as many of us, if you choose to attend that breakout session, that would be nice and fine. The second will be looking at the